all this infrastructure they are pushing, he's ruling out. Are they doing it based on the revenue that they generated or from the loan that they collected? Because it's easier to go and collect money after building infrastructure without putting here in mind how you are going to repay the money you borrowed.
I would just say very quickly on this issue of infrastructural funding that we've been very, very diverse about that. We've used multifarious means. So, for example, I already mentioned some of it on this program that we've unlocked private capital very creatively with some of the major private sector players in the country.
That's
Dangote,
right.
MTN, and some others, reconstructing roads and even expanding existing roads using private sector capital and then paid back very kind of innovatively over the course of the next several years, a calibrated tax relief.
Yeah.
That's one form. The other one is straight budgetary allocation. So we just outright pay for it, right? Over time, over successive budgets. So you know, for example, under the Ministry of Works budget, one project will take 15% of it in 2015, 15% 2016 until it's completed over the course of like maybe 5 years. We've been doing that. Then, of course, we've not made any secret about the fact that we've borrowed to fund infrastructure. In conclusion, it's much better to borrow to fund infrastructure that will pay back through tolling and other forms and fashions
right.
than to borrow to steal.